The wildfires in eastern Canada continue to take their toll on our air quality. The Pennsylvania Department of Environmental Protection has declared a Code Red Air Quality Action Day in western Pennsylvania. Among the 23 counties affected are Erie, Crawford, Warren, Venango, and McKean. According to the DEP, on a Code Red Air Quality Action Day, young children, the elderly, and those with respiratory problems should avoid outdoor activities. Everyone else should reduce prolonged or heavy exertion.